Hello, welcome to dpv technology. In the last video we learned how to interface servo motors with L293d motor driver shield and Arduino. In that video we did not explain the code used in that video, so in this video let us briefly understand the code. So at the beginning of the program we have to write the code for the servo motors has include servo.h. Next, we have created two objects of servo type, myservo1 and myservo2. You can use any name, whatever you like. Now we define an integer variable, POS, to store the servo positions. In the void setup, we have to define where the servos are connected. In our case, servo1 is connected to pin 9, and servo2 is connected to pin 10. That is why we have written myservo.attach9, myservo2.attach10. Please note that only two pins, that is pin 9 and 10, can only be used to run the servos if we use this shield. Other pins cannot be used with this shield as they are directly connected to pin 9 and 10 of the Arduino. We can also directly connect the 5-volt servos to the Arduino pins without using this shield. In the void loop, we are using a for loop to sense the position of the servo from 0 degrees to 180 degrees gradually with an increment of 1 degree per step. MyServo1.write will tell the servos to go to that position written inside the bracket. That is from 0 degree to 180 degree in this case. We have introduced a delay of 15 milliseconds in every step for the for loop to work properly. You increase or decrease this 15 milliseconds delay time and observe the output. Now after 0 to 180 degree rotation of the servos, in forwarding direction, we introduce another 200 milliseconds delay. Then we introduce another for loop to run the motors in backward directions from 180 degree to 0 degree. Since these codes are written in void loop section, so codes are executed again and again, and the servos will be continuously running. Thank you for watching this video. You can buy all types of electronics components, sensors, boards, modules at the best price from our website www.dpvtechnology.com at best price. Thank you.